very interesting 18th century violin by Antonio Widhalm, 1781. Antonio Widhalm was the son of Leopold Widhalm. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. It shows double inlaid purfling on front and back. The violin was also repaired by Willibald Kreuzinger and his daughter, and it was repaired and revised in our workshop. It received a new setup with new ebony pics, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.